It's really something to see a kid who has nothing, born into extreme poverty, become a world champion, like Gervonta Davis.
Yeah.
It's an inspiring story.
It is, and it's great for everyone because it gives you fuel. Like, for a person who's coming up in life, even if you're not a fighter, you see what someone's gone through, and you see the success that hard work has created,
right.
And it can be a roadmap for your own life.